但是他们都有一点
Tell us your name.
Stephanie Bankhead.
And where are we at?
New Hope Missionary Baptist Church.
What's going on?
We're having our fall festival tonight, and we're inviting the whole community to come out and just enjoy, have fun, and have some trivia questions about God, the Bible, and everything.
Hey guys, look who I happen to find here at the event, part of our High Boy Click Entertainment.com.
What's up, man? It's Charles Mason.Community, have, let the kids have fun, you know, be safe, get candy and all of that, you know what I'm saying? Like, highboyismontez.com, we in here, man.
Hey, you guys, I'm here with one of our members and a good friend from the community, Herb G. He tells us about what you're doing.
Just out here, you know, with their being, taking the kids out here and enjoying it. You know what I'm saying? We're working on the CD coming soon. Be on the lookout.
He knows all about
that. Wingman.
Welcome to New Hope's Funk Fest.
Yes.
2017.
We're out here at the festival.
Right.
At the festival. What brought you out here today?
Hey, I love kids.
There you go.
Can you like expand like maybe on the importance of like the safety, staying out the streets, gun violence, all this that's going on right now?
You know, people need something to do. You know, that's why the community's out here doing stuff, you know. So keep the kids off the streets. You know, keep them in doing something, doing. They got the basketball coming up soon. You know, be sure to get your kids in that, you know.They have football. They do it all year long. Football, basketball, everything. You know, just got to be out here looking for the signs, you know?
Yeah, I feel like keeping them in sports helps them to grow up to be better ladies and gentlemen in the community.
You know, after school programs, you know, all that type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? People need to, you know, get that stuff going. After school programs and everything, you know?
Get active, get back to community.
Exactly.
You're a member of the church?
Yes, I am.
Now tell me, how long have you been coming?
I've been here since 1990. This was my first duty station, and I've been coming here ever since. TDY, PCS, but I came back, and I've been here ever since.
Can you tell us one of your favorite scriptures?
My favorite scripture is John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Hey, guys, I'm here with a phenomenal
Michelle Tucker with New Hope Missionary Baptist Church Fall Fest 2017.
So since we're out here getting video footage, I miss Sonia's son happened to stop us.
My name is Silas.
And his mom was telling us that he loves YouTubers and just the film. What do you love about it?
The content.
Yeah.
Now it's not boring.It gives you something to do.
Right, and you can learn like a whole bunch of different things. So like if you could make your own channel, what would it be?
It would be probably about Cool Kids.
And can you maybe like expand like why we would rather have the kids like here than being out in the streets? You know what I mean? Like most, our culture, I guess, wants to celebrate Halloween in a different way. And this is a lot more positive part.
Well, also, we want to make sure that our kids are safe and have an alternative than to be out on the street and give them some hope inside of the church and let them know that just because you're a Christian, just because we go to church, that we still can have fun, we can still let our light shine and everything, you know, just make sure that they know that even as young kids, let your light shine and you can be a Christian and have fun.Things to do.
What's your name? Carrie. You want a cake? Yeah, alright. How long have you been doing face painting? You seem to have a whole big kit.
First question is going to be, where was Jesus born?
Did she help put this whole event together? Can you give us a little bit of information?
Yeah, so every year since 2009, we've been doing the Fall Fest. Now, this year's a little close, so it's kind of just a little different. But as you can see, we have the bouncy house.
What's going on in here?
Tonight is a your ring toss, so you want to give it a try? You can get a little closer.
So we have Belle. Princess Belle. Oh, she got one! Yay!
Go on, do some more.
Wow! Oh. One more. Oh, that was so good. You get to get a prize, girlfriend.
Lady is amazing on the face paint.
Woo! Beautiful.
I tell you what, the girls would die if they knew that was makeup.
Yep. We use the brushes to grab all the colors.
Yeah. Wow.
What's your name?
Nevaeh.
Ooh,
isn't that heaven spelled backwards? That's pretty.
Hey, what's your name?
I never knew face paint took this much.
I love her colors, like those rainbow ones. Like, I just want it, but I don't know what I would do it for. I guess I would watch YouTube videos and figure out how to do that.
I'm not sure how she does it. Oh, she has questions.
Supporting Concrete Rose, and I'm with one of the founders, Miss Michelle, and she's out here to support, and we will tell you a little bit about what she's doing here today.
Yes. So basically, a group of us just came together, and we just was like, hey, let's do a back to school for the kids. I started by myself, and then Concrete Rose had it, so I was like, well, Michelle, corporate events, so I do events and everything. And then Concrete Rose was like, well, we want to do the back to school drive. So we was like, let's just have a big DJ in the park. And the DJ was like, we want to do DJ in the park thing. Wow. So we just brought it all together. And that's how we got the DJ in the park, the back to school bash, the bouncy houses, the different vendors, all that good stuff, face painting. We also, Jamaica is one of another girl. She came and she helped us get like the vendors out. She was the communities and asked people to come out, donate. She was a big help in this too.
That's
so we
awesome.
All just basically
collaborate.
Yeah, it's like the shirt said, it takes a village to raise a child.
Yes.
It does.
That's true.
Mike can say community because it's 2017, right. But hey, tomato, tomato.
Right. And then now you jump to this project and you're just bringing the community.
Something opposite of Halloween.
Amen. That's exactly what we're talking about. You know, the world celebrates Halloween in a different way. It's awesome that, you know, the vibe of doing this and getting the kids
safe
environment.
Absolutely. We can do something to have fun as Christians. Just like the world have their world ways of having fun, we have our ways as Christians of having fun.
We got one more right here. Only for the kids. Only for the kids. Okay, the next question is, what was Jesus' mama's name?
I think you should create that YouTube that says cool kids. I think it would be awesome. You have a whole bunch of supporters out here. So go for it. That YouTube channel name, mine is Motivation with Lady. So if you would want to subscribe, that would be awesome.
Now tell me about that t-shirt you got on.
T-shirts, custom t-shirts, whatever you want. We can do it for you.
social media?
Yes, Stephanie D. Bankhead on Facebook and Stephanie D. Bankhead 71 on Instagram. And I don't know my Snapchat and all the other stuff, but I'm on there. So.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So you all are members of the church?
I am, yes.
How long have y'all been going?
I've been going here since 2009.
And you, Miss Michelle?
I've been coming here since 2016, a year.
Someone was looking to find a way to bring their children into the church again. People fall astray. It happens all the time. What kind of way would you suggest to start bringing people closer? And also the teens, bringing the teens back into the church?
Well, I think that is very important, that they feel important in church and that they have a place and that we have plenty of activities for them to do, and also that they're getting God's word on their level. And also apply to their lives.
There you go. I wanted to know what's one of the things that you could say that kept you strong in your faith? What's kept you strong, kept you keep on going? Because I'm sure there's somebody out here that's going through the stress. Not sure, hey man, if the ground's rocky, I don't want to take a step. What keep you taking your steps?
Knowing that no matter what you're going through, that God will, He will take care of you. He will never leave you. He will never forsake you. And all you have to do is call on His name. And make sure that you study the word and also have a prayer life.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, we have time for a good time for the children. Here's a trivia question. The trivia question is, how many disciples did Jesus have?
Yes. Michelle has itsmontez.com and Motivate. With Lady D, she has our full support. We just love her.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, guys. Appreciate you.
New Hope Missionary Baptist Church.
Hey, here's our last question. Are y'all ready?